I was just driving along minding my business when I saw a poppet in the middle of a parking lot. I have no idea how it got there. Personally, I would be so sad if I lost one of my fidget toys. The pops are super crisp, so I feel like it hasn't been out there for very long. These are the stores beside the parking lot. Should I go into every one and try to find its owner?